Hey, it's Tucker Hibbert. We're hanging out here at the 2014 Minnesota FCA Motocross Camp. We're just getting everything settled in. The campers are starting to get here, registration behind me here, and it's going to be an awesome week for sure. We're going to head out to the track shortly and start riding, get everyone comfortable and ready for a good week at camp. Should be a lot of fun.
So we're at 2014 FCA Motocross Camp, Minnesota, Trax North. Man, once again, awesome camp. A little bit changed up from the last couple years where we were sweating, almost melting out here. It was so hot. We actually didn't bring any warm clothes, which we ended up needing almost the whole time. So actually felt more like Minnesota than it has in the past. So, but again, Trax North, track was awesome, great crowd, great group of kids. We had a pretty good variety of instructors this year with Levi LaValle coming and Robbie Malinowski again. A couple new guys, new to FCA completely. Some of the Dirt Candy guys came up, Ronnie Stewart and Robert Lynn. These guys got a taste of camp and love it. Hopefully they're going to be back. And yeah, we're just having a great time here and already can't wait for next year.
So right now, even if you take me on, I'll stand alone.